Located in the very heart of Tirana, the clock tower is one of the most popular symbols of the capital. Its construction began in 1822, and initially it was about 30 meters tall. Until 1928, it was a bell tower equipped with only a turret clock and a bell which was rung every hour. In 1928, it was reconstructed and the bell mechanism was replaced by the clock faces, and the tower, now 35 meters high, took the look that it still has today. Architecturally, the clock tower embodies the history of Albania, where the lower half is made of stones and belongs to the Ottoman style, while the dome and its balcony belong to the Western style. Although since 1970 it is no longer the tallest building in Tirana, the clock tower continues to offer a breathtaking view to every visitor that climbs its 90 stairs.